This is a sleeper stretch. I'm going to begin by lying on your side with your head supported. Bend your bottom leg and take your top leg straight. Take your bottom arm and bend it to 90 degrees. And with your top arm, place the hand just above the wrist and apply gentle pressure towards the floor. As you're applying that pressure, hold the stretch. And then relax. Good job, David. Well done.